Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by knockout, Ben Stiller!